Amen. Amen. God bless you.
Amen.
We greet you. We are greeting you from Charis Missionary Church here in Glen Austin. Today I've come with my pastor, Pastor Philip, that I call him Prophet Philip. I'm with him here. I'm with Prophet Philip from Namibia. Windhoek, you people of Windhoek, you are blessed.
Mm-hmm.
You people of Windhoek, you are blessed. You know, Charis Missionary Church, Windhoek, you people, you are blessed. Because God has given you a man that you worship God under his leadership, and you have to submit there. So he's here with me. We are together today. And we want to bless you. The man of God will greet you. God bless you.
Greetings in Jesus' name.
Amen.
My name is Prophet Philip. And I'm the Charis pastor in Windhoek, Namibia, and Okahandja.
Yes. So you can hear, we are here together, and he has been with me here. This weekend we're together. The reasons why we are coming here is for you people to know that really God has blessed you. You don't need to wait. I want to say you don't need to wait for us to come there when God has raised people like him, where you can go and worship God with him and hear what God says. You know, you people of Namibia, you must believe in your pastors. Believe in your pastors. If God raised people who speak your language, it becomes better for you. And this is the time that I want people who love Charis to call this man, to go and fellowship with him and hear from God. And today also, me and him, we are going to pray for you. We are going to stretch our hands and pray for you people of Namibia, Windhoek, the North. You people of the North, I can't forget you. You know, I can't forget you. Ondangwa, God bless you, people of Ondangwa. Fly, come to Windhoek, to the man of God. Philip is there with his wife. And then God is using them mightily. Come and get your deliverance. Come and get a word of prophecy. Come and get something that will direct your life, and your life will never be the same. I'm stretching my hands. Let's stretch your hands to them. We are releasing you. You are released. If you are sick and you are here in your country, you are there in your country, Namibia, be healed right now. I'm praying for you. I'm with the man of God, Prophet Philip. We are stretching our hands to you. In the name of Jesus, I say, be healed in Jesus' mighty name. Can you pray for them on the side of deliverance? Pray for them as we are stretching our hands. Say something.
As we stretch our hands to you.
Amen.
Seeking deliverance in the name of Jesus.
In the name of
we
Jesus.
Say, be delivered in the name of
be
Jesus.
Be delivered.
Be delivered in the name of
be
Jesus.
Be delivered, yes.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. You are Amen. Free and you are blessed. What? When you are watching this video, you can contact the man of God and go and visit him, and for your own deliverance, for your own healing, for your own blessing. May God bless you in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. God bless you.
Yes. Greetings in Jesus' name. My name is Prophet Philip. I'm here with my spiritual father, Apostle J.B. Makadanisa. We are in South Africa. Charis Missionary Church, Adula. And today, we are taking an opportunity to pray for you. As we stretch our hands to you today, if you are sick, receive healing in Jesus' name. And if you are looking for a job, may the Lord give you the job that you desire in Jesus' mighty name. Receive this job today in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. God bless you. God bless you. Amen.